हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, इन दिस वीडियो वी विल सी अ न्यू चैप्टर दैट इज साउंड. सो व्हाट इज साउंड? साउंड इज मेड बाय वाइब्रेटिंग थिंग्स. व्हेन एवर देयर इज वाइब्रेशन देयर विल बी साउंड. सो हियर इज द डेफिनेशन रिटन. साउंड इज मेड बाय वाइब्रेटिंग थिंग्स. वाइब्रेटिंग मीन्स मूव टू एंड फ्रो. लाइक दिस, इफ अ वायर इज देयर, व्हेन इट इज अप एंड डाउन, अप एंड डाउन, अप एंड डाउन, सो इट इज अ काइंड ऑफ वाइब्रेशन. सो द साउंड वी मेक while speaking or singing, for example, are produced by vibration flaps of skin inside our throat. If you look at your neck here, this is known as throat. When it is vibrating, then only sound is producing. Now I am speaking, so how I am producing sound? There is a vibration inside this throat. So how can you feel this vibration? Okay, you cannot see, but you can feel the vibration. So do one thing, put your hand here, your near your throat. So you will feel when you are speaking something, speak some words, so you will feel vibration at that place. So whenever sound is there, that means there somewhere is vibration also. So like this, whenever we are singing, we are producing vibration. Whenever we are speaking, we are producing vibration. And which part of the body is producing vibration? This throat part of our body is producing vibration. And where is this throat? This is here in your neck side, in between your neck portion. These flaps of the skins are called vocal cord. Means inside this throat, there is the skin, flap of skin like this. Like this flap of skin is there, and this flap of skin which are producing sound, this flap of skin is known as vocal cord. This is known as vocal cord. The flap of the skin is known as vocal cord, which is producing vibration, then only the sound is coming out. So you can feel them move if you touch your throat lightly while you are speaking. All mammals, birds and frogs make sound with the help of vocal cord only. All the mammals and animals you will see, they are producing sound with the help of vocal cord only. Means the two flaps present in their body, they are producing vibration. These two flaps are known as vocal cord. So mainly this frog, bird and other mammals are also producing sound with the help of this vocal cord only. The buzzing sound made by the insects comes from their vibrating wings. The buzzing sound you have listened, like mosquitoes are producing buzzing sound. So this buzzing sound is coming from their vibrating wings, not from their throats. The hum of a car as it is turned on is made by the vibrations of the engine. You can actually feel the vibration. You can also feel the vibration of a speaker if you touch it lightly. Now look at this picture. If you touch the upper part with your hand, and when sound is there, so you will feel vibration is coming out from this sound box. Now there is an activity given in your book, that is how we hear. How can we hear? So for this, there is an activity, as you can see in your book, the activity is given. So what we have to do, stretch a balloon over the end of a cardboard plastic tube and or the tube of the aluminium foil, wrap the tube into the shuttlecocks and secure it with a rubber band. So what you have to do, you have to take a tube either of cardboard or of plastic, and you have to cover the mouth with a rubber balloon like. And now what you have to do, you have to take a J or a V shape, you have to take a strip of paper and near the balloon, keep it near the balloon of J or V shape, speak into the open end of the tube and touch the strip lightly. The vibration of the sound you make the air in the tube vibrate. This will make the balloon move, making the paper strip move. You will feel the strip vibrate. This is very similar to the what happens inside your ear. Now what is happening in this? What you have to do, you have to take a hollow tube of cardboard, you have to fit a balloon here, cut a balloon and fit it here, and take a J-shaped paper and hold the J-shaped paper here nearby and from here start speaking something. As you speak, this paper will start vibrating and hence you can feel the vibration at this side. And in this way, the same thing is happening inside our ear also, and then we can listen the sound. Now next we can see, when something vibrates, the air around starts vibrating. जब भी कोई चीज vibrate होने start होती है, then the air particles present in nearby, suppose this is a wire and this wire is start vibrating. So what will happen? The particles present nearby this, downside and upside, they will also start vibrating. So this is also happening. When something vibrates, the air around it also start vibrating. That means the molecules of the air starts moving to and fro. To and fro means like this and this, to and fro, to and fro. So when these vibrations reach our ear, the air in the tunnel of the ear starts vibrating. So when we are listening, so what is actually happening, the molecules in the air are also feeling vibration. So this one molecule is passing the vibration to the other molecule is passing the vibration to the other molecule, and in this way the sound is reaching inside our body, inside our ear. Now, so just like the cardboard tube, so the vibration of the air make the eardrum vibrate. So inside our ear, you have seen when we have studied the sense organs, there were the picture of ear, and inside our ear there is the eardrum. So when the vibration is reaching to this eardrum, so eardrum also starts vibrating the way the balloon rubber vibrates, as we have seen in previous activity. The vibrating eardrum makes the bones connected to the vibrate. Now a bone is connected to the eardrum, so that will also start vibrating the way the paper on the balloon vibrate. Now the vibration reached to the coil tube attached to the bones of the ear. Now if you look at the ear picture, so there is a coiled bone at the end. Now the vibration is reaching to the coiled end. Finally, the nerve attached to the tube carries the vibration to the brain, and then we understand which word the particular person has said. So in this way we can listen the sound. This listening of sound you have also studied there in the sense organs chapter, in which ear is also given. Now one more activity is given here. What you have to do, how the external ear help. We are having this external ear, we are not having any internal ear, we are having external ear because they are on the outside of the body part. So what we have to do in this activity, place an earphone of a radio or music player playing a normal volume some distance away from your ear. You will barely hear the sound. Now cup the hand around you, hear the and place the earphone as shown. Does this amplify the sound or make it louder? So what you have to do, you have to take a earphone, you have to take an earphone and keep this earphone away from your ear. And this, first of all, do not put the hand here, okay? So try to listen the sound. So hardly you can listen the sound when this hand is not there. Now in second time, what you do, keep this earphone here and then take your hand here so that the sound can reach to your ear. Now you will feel that previously the sound was not coming, but when you put hand here, the sound is coming more louder. Why? Because the vibration of the molecule is directly reaching to the ear, but when the hand was not here, the vibration of the molecules are spreading here and there, and they are not directly entering into the ear. But as soon as you have put hand here, so all the vibrations are directly going inside the ear and you can listen the sound louder. Now next, the external or the outer part of our ear is called the pinna. Here you can see in this picture, this outer portion is known as pinna. Now it acts like a cupped hand in the activity. As we have done this activity, this kind of hand we have shaped, this kind of hand is known as cupped hand. So our ear, our pinna is act like this cupped hand. And what it is doing, it is not allowing the molecules to pass
अगर ये बाहर की तरफ आपका कान नहीं निकला होता, सो व्हाट विल हैपन इफ समवन इज स्पीकिंग, इट विल टेक टाइम टू लिसन यू. ओके, सो ओनली मैमल्स हैव एक्सटर्नल ईयर्स, बर्ड्स हैव ईयर होल्स. बर्ड्स के पास ईयर होल्स होते हैं, ओनली मैमल्स के पास ही क्या होता है, एक्सटर्नल ईयर होते हैं. लाइक काउ, डॉग्स, कैट, दे आर हैविंग एक्सटर्नल ईयर, बट बर्ड्स आर हैविंग ईयर होल्स अंडर द फेदर. लिजार्ड्स एंड फ्रॉग्स हैव नेकेड ईयर ड्रम्स, देयर ईयर ड्रम्स आर नेकेड दैट यू कैन सी. फिश एंड स्नेक्स फील वाइब्रेशन थ्रू देयर बॉडी व्हाइल बीज फील देम थ्रू देयर फ्लियर्स. सो डिफरेंट काइंड ऑफ क्रिएचर्स आर लिसनिंग थ्रू डिफरेंट वेज, बट ह्यूमन बींग इज हैविंग दिस पिनम. विद हेल्प ऑफ पिनम ही कैन कैच द साउंड एंड दिस डायरेक्टली द साउंड विल टर्न फ्रॉम द साउंड विल टर्न फ्रॉम दिस प्लेस एंड गो इन साइड द ईयर सो दैट यू कैन लिसन द साउंड. हियर इन दिस पिक्चर इट इज शोन दैट दिस लिजार्ड इज हैविंग दिस देयर ईयर ड्रम डायरेक्टली आउटसाइड ऑफ द बॉडी, दे आर नॉट हैविंग एक्सटर्नल ईयर. हियर वन मोर पिक्चर इज शोन दैट दिस फ्लियर्स कैन लिसन थ्रू दिस फ्लियर्स. ओके, आई होप यू अंडरस्टूड द कॉन्सेप्ट हाउ द एक्सटर्नल ईयर हेल्प्स. सो इन दिस वीडियो ओनली दिस मच, रेस्ट ऑफ द थिंग्स वी विल सी इन द नेक्स्ट वीडियो. सी यू इन द नेक्स्ट वीडियो. थैंक यू फॉर वॉचिंग द वीडियो.